Breaking news. Israel just came out with a song in regards to them fighting for their independence.
Neighbors, can't you see? I'm falling. Countries like you should wear a warning. It's dangerous. I'm failing. There's no escape. I can't win. I need to be independent. You're dangerous. I'm fighting it.
China commits a lie. Teamed up with Palestine mandates against Israel. On May 14, 1948, Israel became independent. The other countries complained and attacked Israel. May 15, 1948. They attacked Israel, May 15th, 1948. It's getting worse, we should give up. I took a taste from the Arab cup. Slowly, they're taking over us. Too far and can't back down. It's happening and it's all over. Can you help me now? With a taste of our independence. Yeah, we liked it, but it won't last. They're taking it away from us. Yeah, all we want is a self-government. We just want freedom, but they won't let us have it. But they won't let us have it.
Hello everyone, it is May 15th, 1948, and today we are here to talk about the ongoing conflict between Israel's independence. Who are the major political leaders involved in this event?
For the Israelis, David Ben-Gurion, Yigal Allen, and Yitzhak Rabin were on the Israeli side, and King Abdullah was for the Palestinians on the Arab side.
Where is this event taking place?
This event is taking place in Israel on the Sinai Peninsula.
Why is this happening?
This happened because the five Arab nations invaded the territory of the former Palestinian Mandate shortly after the Declaration of Independence of Israel because they were supposed to be fair, but since the Israeli people took over, then it wasn't fair anymore.
What are the immediate causes of this event?
The five Arab nations are invading the territory in the former Palestinian Mandate because they are angry that Israel has declared their independence.
What do you think should be done to bring peace to this region?
To bring peace to this region, I think the two forms of government can make a treaty. But I always think that there will be conflict between Israel and its neighbors.
What are the effects of this conflict?
The immediate effects are that many Palestinians are being left homeless and many are becoming refugees to flee to other countries. And one of the lasting effects is that this will cause tension to be in the area for many years.
Is peace in the region possible?
Yes, peace is possible, but it won't happen because there's too much tension. And to this day, there are still protests and they still have conflict between each other.
There you go, guys. The most frequently asked questions about this event answered. Hello, I'm in the middle of an interview right now. Oh my gosh, what? The opponents of Israel have come out with a song against them? Let's watch it.
It's 1948, and it's May 15th on a Saturday. And just yesterday, Israel declared independence. We don't like this, the five of us, and we won't support. Yeah, we'll fight it, we won't let them win. They can't do this, no, they cannot. Going on and on. And I want you to know, Israel, you're not getting your independence. Yeah, we're fighting and you won't forget us. You won't win this and you should give up. Yeah, you should just retreat. You're not getting your independence. Yeah, we're fighting and you won't forget us. You won't win this and you should give up. Yeah, you should just retreat. Constantly. We are nagging you to give up soon. There's no reason for you to follow through. There's more of us in just you. And it feels like we've been fighting you for a century. This could be a long documentary. We will fight you, defeat you, conquer you. We are. And I want you to know, Israel, you're not getting your independence. Yeah, we're fighting and you won't forget us. You won't win this and you should give up. Yeah, you should just retreat. You're not getting your independence. Yeah, we're fighting and you won't forget us. You won't win this and you should give up. Yeah, you should just retreat. No one compares, you stand alone. You can't win on your own. Losing to us fight, that's what you'll do. A fight that goes on and on. You're not getting your independence. Yeah, we're fighting and you won't forget us. You won't win this and you should give up. Yeah, you should just retreat. You're not getting your independence. Yeah, we're fighting and you won't forget us. You won't win this and you should give up. Yeah, you should just retreat.